All right, welcome to part three.
It's going down, things are black street. The
whole
collab creation, pretending.
I
put it down, never slouch. As long as my credit can vouch, that dog couldn't catch me. Say, tell me who could stop with Drake making moves, attracting honeys like a magnet, giving them orgasms with my mellow accent. Still moving this flavor with the homies, black street and Teddy, the original rough shaker.
Shutting down, good lord. Baby got him open all the time. Street niggas, she don't play around. Much grounds got game knocked down. Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, to play away. I can't get her out of my mind. Wow. I think about the girl
all the time. All right. So I don't know if I'm gonna do these videos every day or not. You know, I just feel like doing them today. Just bored. It was beautiful out, so. See what happens, you know. Well, I'm running a little low on gas here, so why don't I go fucking fill up, and I'll be back with you guys in two shakes of a lamb's tail. All right, we're back. It's the Crom's truck of death. Anyways, well, I guess I better get this fucking out there because I'm sure you guys ought to have a questions. You know, really. Last thing I want to fucking do is discuss fucking Costco on my fucking beautiful day like this, but I just kind of want to set the record straight as much as I can. Number one, you know, there's a lot of shit that you guys don't know. And all I can say is don't worry about me. I'm going to deal with those motherfuckers. But, you know, the guys that work in the department, you know, I'm not mad at any of you fuckers, you know what I mean? Don't worry about it. Some of you said stuff you shouldn't have. Whatever, man. You know what I mean? Trust me, I didn't take it fucking personally. It's not your guys' fault. You're just trying to survive in a fucking place that's fucking, you know what I mean? So fucking toxic. But, you know, there's rumors that go around why I was fired. Well, those were the reasons why I was fired, but not the real reason I was fired. No, I just saying, those were the reasons why I was fired, not why I was fired, all right? So, that's all I'm going to say about that, so. Let's see, positivity. Fuck, is it ever nice out today? Oh, man. You know, back in the day, man, I'd fucking grab myself a little bottle of fucking Crown Royal, a couple fucking grams of the fucking white shit. You know, I'd get in my fucking vehicle and just drive. You know what I mean? Fuck, things have changed, you know what I mean? That's the last fucking thing in my mind. I'm fucking high on life now, man. You know what I mean? We all do our fucking drugs and drink for all our fucking reasons. But, you know, let me give you guys, you know, the best advice you're ever going to hear in your fucking life. If you're going to abuse drugs or alcohol, man, do it to face your problems. Not to fucking, not to hide your problems, you know what I mean? That's what I always did, you know what I mean? Like, you can believe me, not believe me, I don't give a fuck, but I'm just trying to help you out, you know, give you a life's lesson, you know what I mean? Just fucking figure out your shit, know the reason why you do the things that you do, and deal with that motherfucking shit, you know? Don't procrastinate. There's my neighbor, you should see this guy's fucking lawn, man. I mean, it's fucking beautiful. Okay, so I'm going to pick up my charger, and I'll be right back.